Morning, students. How are you all? Last week you wrote the exams. How was the exam? You wrote well, isn't it? Shall we continue the lesson? Number four. Okay, shall we continue? 1, 2, 3, 4. Four flowers. What is this? Flowers. How many flowers is here? 1, 2, 3, 4. Next, what is this? Beads. What beads? Okay, you know, paasi la kothirupanga illaya adha. Okay. How many beads is here? 1, 2, 3, 4. Four beads. Okay. Next one, what is this? Fingers. How many fingers are rising? Ethana fingers vittirukanga? 1, 2, 3, 4. Four fingers. What number is this? Four. Shall we write? Okay, write like this. Next. Next. Okay. Next. You practice in your home. Okay. You take your book and then finish the class. You copy down and send to your my number. Okay. Next one. Look at the picture. Count the objects that are four in number and circle them. Okay. Look at the picture. First, you see these pictures. What is this scissor? What is this fan? Bamboo fan, you know. Next, what is this chocolate? What is this cake? Okay, look at the picture. Count the objects. Count the objects. 1, 2. Wow, how many is here? 2. What is this? Bamboo fan. How many is here? 1, 2, 3, 4. Here, 4. What is this? Chocolate. How many shapes? How many sides? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6. Okay, what is this? Cake. Only one cake. Okay. So, that are 4 in number and circle them. Here, 2 scissors. Here, 4 bamboo fan. Here, chocolate. Here, cake. So, which one is 4? Fan is 4. Okay. There are 4 directions. How many directions? 4 directions. North, east, west and south. Next, number 5. What is this? Chicks. Okay. How many chicks is